The only way of discovering the limits of the possible is to venture a little way past them into the impossible.